up, you guys? It's your boy Malik, aka Party Next Short, the newest kid on this YouTube channel, just trying to make it. And today, I'm back with another video. I know I've been kind of MIA for a good little minute, but you know, I've been with school, finishing up school, working for the school, doing a lot of stuff, you know, with school. But you know, I got two more semesters left, so I'm almost done. But that's why we're here. We here today because I'm about to react to Left Cheek and Right Cheek and the Tiny Twins' new little music video. So if you know me, you know I love me some Little Women of Atlanta. I just got done binge watching seasons 1 through 4. I'm currently watching season 5 now, and that's kind of like all I watch. But yeah, I remember they had an episode where they was recorded in the studio for this, and I just ready to see how this video turned out. So a friend of mine actually sent me a snippet of it on Instagram. I saw like a couple seconds of it, but I was like, let me watch it and let me actually like react to it and give my first hand reaction of how I enjoyed this music video, if I did not enjoy music. From what I saw, it looked fire. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not even gonna lie. It looked fire. So I'm pretty excited. So yeah, we're about to get into it. Yeah, so I'm about to pull up my TV and watch it on here. So yeah. Okay, Fur. Not this Family Dollar. Not this big bottle of Ciroc. Okay. Come on, two-piece. Okay. Yeah. They better twerk. Look at my girl Amanda. She better be in this cart. Hey. I like this so far. Yeah. Stay twerking. Come on, Bree, with this purple hair. I like Bree. I really do like Bree. Come on, Money McGun. What Family Dollar these folks filming here? That's what I want to know. Hey, well, Amanda be serving attitude. Hold on. We got a movie now?
Y'all throw the party?
Yeah.
The pool party?
Not these little
extras.
This crazy
party?
Yeah, that's us.
We
gonna
throw the eggs party?
Where
we going?
Get your lame ass.
She got a lot bigger body than y'all.
That's it. We need to go get some more stuff.
Boy! I could let that out. Yeah. IG caption. New wave just caught it. Yeah. Come on, Leopard. A cheetah. 4th of July. Yeah. It's sad. I'm already about to start singing along. They fit spot too. They got some five fits in the music video. Yeah. I like the edits too. Is Emily pregnant? I'm pretty sure she was pregnant too. Yeah, she's pregnant. If Emily was just a little bit more humbled, I feel like I would like her a little bit better. But she be doing too much sometimes. Come on, my girl Amanda better do this little sit work. Come on, Andrea, I've been waiting for Andrea too. Yeah. She got a hard face and it worked to her advantage too. Come on. This is a fire music video. I like... Wait, what happened? Emily got so much attitude. Wait, a car really should... They could let that out too. Yeah, they better be in this black... But that... This are five. She a whole pregnant woman in this music video. But it works. This was nice. Is that it? Oh, wow. That was fire. I have to admit, that was fire. I really enjoyed that. They did that. Now, Emily, do you see now why y'all should have had collab? Because, you know, at first she was talking about some, I don't really know how the twins could benefit off collab. But now you see. This just put y'all on the map. Because, you know, this season, I just really wasn't here for the storyline about how everybody wants to be a rapper. I'm like, bro, why? Since when did everybody want to become a rapper or singer? Now y'all really want to focus on music. Come on. And then Minnie, big, let me get me started on her. Now she want to be a manager because Juicy a manager, but that's a whole nother story. But I really think that this really, like, puts them on the map because this is the first song that actually, like, make me sit and look at them serious as an artist. Because some other songs, like Left Cheek and Right Cheek did, like, they was more so, how should I put it? They weren't, like, hidden. They was catchy, but it's, like, in a bad way because folks in the comment section was clowning them. This music video, I feel like folks will actually, like, vibe more. And from the comments that I saw on Instagram, like, a lot of people really vibe. But, like, I would listen to the song, like, in the car, like, we gonna run it, yeah, we gonna run it, yeah, yeah. And it's just really, it was a really nice song. And I like the visual. I like the fits. They had some fire outfits. Like, the, like, fits in the video, it was fire. The lyrics was pretty spot on. And, yeah, I like this energy. I'm excited to see what they got going for. Like, this may, like, elevate their career. I don't know yet, but I'm excited to see what they got for it. Now, the Tiny Twins, I will say, the song that I did hear about them, that was pretty dope. So they sound like they could have a promising career. Left Cheek and Right Cheek, maybe. I don't know. But that's pretty much how I feel about this music video. I liked it. And if you guys want me to react to other stuff, just comment. I watch a lot of reality TV shows, so I can react to those shows. If y'all want to see more of those, just let me know in the comment section. But with all that said and done, make sure you like this video, comment on this video, share this video, do anything possible with this video, get this video out there. Follow me on Instagram, partynextshore_. Don't forget the underscore because you'll follow somebody else. Follow me on Twitter. Party Next Door Understar, trying to get my Twitter up there because I don't really be on there like that. But yeah, just make sure y'all follow me. I'll be posting more videos on here now that I'm back home for a couple days. So might as well, I ain't got nothing else to do. So yeah, thank y'all for watching this video and I'm gonna see y'all in my next one. Bye.